best lap so far is a 1:32.2. Top of the speed trap, 338.7 kilometers per hour. Report's good. We're looking at a dry session. We need you to give other cars as much space as possible today. There's likely to be trouble down into turn one. The rest of the grid is forming up. Be patient and watch for the lights. virtual safety car is out. Reduce speed and maintain a positive delta. Ending, we're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. The safety car is out. We need to form up at a reduced pace. Keep a close eye on that delta time. Make sure to keep it positive. A new strategy is available on the MFD. Okay, copy that. Slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. Stop to go. One stop left in this strategy. You're in P5. Okay, gap ahead is 9.1 seconds. They're on old softs. Our gap behind is 2.3 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Our gap to first place is 12.7 seconds. Pit window opens in 12 laps time. 12 laps, 27 laps to go. We'll be right back. for a new one. Okay, box, box, box. We're adjusting the strategy. Come in this lap. Safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car, in this lap. Return the position immediately or we will be penalized. There is no overtaking during the safety car period. Speed. Stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross over into the track. We have excess fuel weighing us down. Set the fuel mix to mode 3. Let's push. Thank you. drivers we're fighting here are and Vettel. They're on fresh mediums. The time last lap was a 1:54.7. DRS has been enabled. DRS is now enabled. Is 32.3 seconds. Charge is low. If we turn down the ERS deployment, we can harvest more energy. Cheers. Okay, you only have to stop once now. One stop left. Your pit window opens in 2 laps time. Virtual safety car deployed. Slow down and maintain a positive delta. Virtual safety car is deployed. Slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green. The track is clear. Green flag. Go now. trailing our teammate by 47.9 seconds.